Look who it is!
It's Bayley!
That's my line!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley!
Michael, you feeling it? Welcome to Balor Club.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the NXT Champion, Finn Balor!
I'll tell you this one, guys. If you look at Finn Balor, you gotta wonder what kind of thoughts are circulating in his soul right now, in his mind,
well, that's
as he
what you're
enters
wrong, Byron.
The biggest stage.
Finn Balor doesn't think in his soul, he thinks with his mind. You just botched on the biggest pay-per-view of the year.
This is just like the fan fiction I wrote.
And the Public Enemy.
I am so excited to see these two work together. Two of my absolute favorites are teaming up.
Yeah, the WWE fans going crazy.
It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway.
And, of course, there's the backstabber herself, Sasha Banks, probably plotting the perfect moment to bring out her metaphorical knife during this match.
I honestly don't even know how your mind comes up with this stuff.
I've been saying the same things for years. I'm just happy that Sasha's proven me right for everyone to see.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Now it's Bayley on her heels.
In the corner now.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
It's become Bayley's MO to fight from underneath. Since her days as NXT, she's had to overcome setback after setback.
Well, certainly known as an ultimate underdog, Bayley faltered many times early in her career. But her devotion and diehard attitude inspired a passionate following within the WWE universe that in turn lifted Bayley to great heights.
This mixed tag team atmosphere can be so unpredictable.
Sasha Banks is moving the momentum to her corner.
Uh-oh, gentlemen, it is turning into boss time.
Nice back rotation suplex.
We harped on Bayley's underdog past. It still sticks with her, but she does find ways to put herself in a position for success despite her humble nature.
Well, underdogs are good for fairy tales, Cole, but this This is real life, where the women's division is about asserting dominance. Underdogs don't dominate. They just get lucky once in a while. I don't see Bayley carrying around a four-leaf clover.
Sasha Banks showing everyone that it's boss time.
Ugh.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Look out, guys.
The old standing sea fire.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker.
Nelson applied.
It appears Bayley is starting to hit the wall at this point.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Bam, what a slap.
Nice back rotation suplex. Cross body.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Two. Three.
Meteor.
Four.
For the first time tonight, Sasha
all the way for the top.
A quick reversal by Bayley.
Deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Banks is really taking control of this match.
This is when it's boss time.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Great athleticism from Banks.
Nice head scissors.
Bam, what a slap. Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
I love it when Sasha starts playing with people. What a tease.
Banks, double knees.
Snapmare. Overhand strike from the boss. Michael Cole, get ready.
Oh, I can't wait. Here we go. Sasha Banks. Top rope mushroom stop.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Banks needs to capitalize on this opportunity now.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Kick right to the leg.
Nice back rotation suplex.
A quick and effective attack on the apron.
Oof.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Neckbreaker. Things aren't looking good for her. Tornado DDT.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder. Hit the hook with that one. Sasha's where she loves to be right now, right in the spotlight.
That's awesome. Banks is on a roll.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Oh, my God. Surfboard leg breaker.
Uh-oh. Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes a second time.
Oh, what a diving Hurricane Rana.
Dominating cross body.
In this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Sasha incoming.
The boss with the frog splash.
Two.
Back in from the floor.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is. Oh, no.
Well, here comes Sasha Banks.
Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
Plenty of fight left.
Everyone knows the Irish are about as tough as they come.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes.
X-Plus.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Just too early.
Ooh-wee.
Really working on the leg.
Yeah, very effective.
You know, we can stay here, guys.
Rainbow cutter.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Finn.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Harsh impact.
What a stomp to the back of the neck.
How does Finn Balor come back from this brutal beatdown?
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
The button.
Wait a minute.
Hurricane Rana.
Back in from the floor.
Has the wrist locked up.
Ripcord lariat.
Oh, look at this roll up on a kick.
Vertical suplex. Bam.
That's an effective way to display offense from the apron.
Oh, man.
Just striking at will.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
It is all going his way right about now.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Springboard drop kick.
That was amazing.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes.
X-Plex, man.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Saw what he had in mind there.
DDT!
Oh, man, what an inverted Frankensteiner.
He's looking to fly.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
One, two.
He weaves out of the way.
Into the electric chair.
Oh my God, a German suplex.
Oh, saw it coming.
Are you kidding me? Back of his neck.
Six.
He's out there in no man's land.
And gotta find a way to get the safe.
I'm not sure he can.
Snake eyes! Bringing it back into the ring. Balor looking on his game right now. And now that one's countered.
Stop to the back of the neck.
And here we go.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Spinning heel kick. Oh, he knew that was coming.
X-Plex, man.
He continues to press forward.
He is getting fired up here.
Insult to injury. Ouch.
Together here, look at this.
Boom. Is it enough? The cover.
Two. This makes tags all over. What a victory.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here are your winners, the Outlaw, Connor, David, Clark, and Sasha Banks, the Public Enemy.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
I thought there